Brad and Angelina's children spotted for the first time since their mother filed for divorce.
And are the superstar parents close to working out custody? We have new details tonight about secret negotiations going on behind the scenes.
Today, my sources inform me that Brad and Angie's lawyers are working 24/7 to hammer out an agreement that is acceptable to both parties to give them access to the children and to avoid a media nightmare where the kids are drawn out into a long, bloody battle in the media.
Meanwhile, a source close to the Jolie Pitt custody dispute tells us that right now, Brad is leaning on his friends for support. We're also told that the couple's marriage started to really crumble over the past 6 months. And we do know that the last time they were here together in New York, they had separate hotel rooms and were on their own schedules.
We've confirmed that right now, Angelina and the kids are in seclusion at a $12 million rented home in Malibu. The children were spotted yesterday taking photos of the sunset.
Life has been difficult for the kids because it's a big transition period.
Ian Halpern is the author of the best-selling book, Brangelina.
The kids are safe, they're stable, but there's a lot of uncertainty because they really don't know where this is going to go, how it's going to play out.
Next, the first post-split interview. A Brad or Angie exclusive is the number one media get right now.
There have been a plethora of seven-figure offers offered to both Brad and Angelina for the first interview. Everybody wants them. All the magazines around the world, TV.
Brad will most likely be the first one that will do a public interview, but that's not going to come for a while, and it won't be for money. His movie Allied with Marianne Cotillard is out in theaters November 23rd.
Said you were beautiful and good.
It'll be very interesting to see how he and his team handle the really sensitive topic of his divorce.
Brad definitely discussed another sensitive topic during his last ET interview, Angelina's double mastectomy.
You look down at that woman that you've now been with for a while, and she's been through so much in the last year. How was it?
Well, that's life, isn't it? You have challenges and you got some uphills to face, and it's scary for a moment, and then you look at your options and you make the best decision and you carry on.
Meanwhile, Pitt pulled out of last night's premiere of Voyage of Time. He narrated the documentary, but said he wanted to focus on his family situation and didn't want to distract attention from the film.
I can understand Brad, in many ways, that right now he's in a very difficult situation personally. And we want people to come here for the movie, not for what is going on behind the scenes in Brad's personal life.
It'll be very interesting to see what happens when Brad has to promote his new movie, Allied.